Hey, what's up everyone? Matt Wolf here with GetThriveCart.com. Now we've been getting a lot of questions lately from people who want to use Memberium and LearnDash with ThriveCart. Now, Joe and I were actually setting up a membership site of our own right now using Memberium and LearnDash, so I thought I'd make a real quick video, walk you through exactly how to use ThriveCart with Memberium plus LearnDash. Let's dive in. All right, so this is our membership area over on Evergreen Profits. This is our membership dashboard. And the interesting thing is you really don't need to do anything in WordPress at all to set up ThriveCart with Memberium and LearnDash. So I'll go ahead and log into my backend real quick here. And you can see I have the LearnDash learning management system set up and I have Memberium set up. Now I'm not gonna get into details about what Memberium and LearnDash do. There's plenty of training out there about Memberium and LearnDash. Memberium is essentially a plugin that protects the content on your website, and it ties to either Infusionsoft or ActiveCampaign to handle your email list and the members. And then LearnDash is a learning management system that helps you organize the content inside of your members area in a very nice, clean way. So I'm using Memberium plus LearnDash for our backend members area, and now I need to make sure it's synced up to ThriveCart. So the only thing I really need to know inside of Memberium here is if I go over to Memberium and I go to my memberships, you can see I've got a tag here called Platinum. Now this corresponds with a tag inside of my ActiveCampaign account. So if I go to Contacts here and then click on Manage Tags, you can see I've got a tag called Platinum. This tag was created when I set up my Memberium, okay? So this Platinum tag corresponds to this Platinum tag inside of ActiveCampaign. That's really all I need to know inside of my Evergreen Profits membership portal here. All right, pretty much everything else is done inside of ThriveCart. So I'm gonna go ahead and log in, and I'm going to create a brand new product here. This product happens to be called the Evergreen Profits Advisory. I'm just gonna go ahead and copy this here, paste it right here. The checkout page is fine. I'm gonna get rid of the, and I'm gonna make it a live mode. Owner is gonna be me. I'm gonna click next. All right, so what currency do you sell in? It's US dollar. I'm gonna go ahead and add a product. So this membership portal happens to be a $5,000 membership. It's actually consulting clients get access to it. So it's $5,000 for the consulting and you get access to this membership portal. So that is my price there. Quantity, I'm gonna leave at unlimited. I'm gonna go ahead and click next. And I only want to allow one purchase. So I'm gonna go ahead and click save. I'm not gonna calculate digital sales tax. Right now, I'm not gonna do anything with the customer invoice. Yeah, I'm not gonna set anything up there right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and click next. There's no bump offer for this. Our payment processor for this specific one, we're pretty much only accepting PayPal. So I'm gonna go ahead and click save. And I'm going to click next. And there's gonna be no affiliates on this. All right, so now I'm gonna go ahead and plug in our support. Our support is info@evergreenprofits.com. Success URL. It doesn't really matter because they're going to get their login details through email. So I'm just going to, for now, I'm going to set it to evergreenprofits.com. What I'll actually do is I'm going to create a thank you page that says thanks for signing up for the advisory. And I'll redirect to that, but that'll take too long to make that in this video. So for now, they're going to get redirected to evergreenprofits.com. I don't need that URL to expire. So I'm going to go ahead and click next. And I always use this tall one-step checkout. That's my favorite checkout form. So we're gonna go ahead and customize it. So let's go ahead and add our image here. All right, so here's our logo. I'm gonna go ahead and click open. No tagline, I'll just go ahead and click save. Guarantee seal, I'm gonna do an encrypted checkout. Requested fields. Most of this we really don't need to collect. I will collect their first and last name. I don't really need their address or phone number. And so I'm not gonna collect any of that. This isn't gonna be attached to a sales page in our specific scenario. Now, you probably want to, you know, you might wanna collect some more of this. We don't need to for our particular scenario. Custom fields, I'm not gonna collect any custom fields. Custom checkbox, nope, don't need that. Buy button, going to leave it as the default. This is going to be a bare bones checkout, what I'm creating for this. So I'm pretty much going to leave everything as is. I'll probably come back and edit, add bullet points later, but don't need to right now. So for the success page, I'll just do thank you for registering for the Evergreen Profits Advisory Program. There's no video. I really don't need to put much here. I'm just going to put check out the latest on the blog. That's where I have our redirect set to go if they click on that. So I'll save that. Real basic for right now. Now I will come back later and add tracking codes. Don't really need to do that right now. This is where all the magic happens for Memberium. All right. So this is where we add members to Memberium. So it's real simple. I actually need to add a new active campaign account because the active campaign account that is synced is to a different active campaign. So I'm gonna go ahead and save and get URL. And this checkout is basically designed. It's real basic. I know we want it basic for what we're doing, but you obviously don't have to do that. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to come up here to my settings. I'm going to go to integrations. Now, if you look in membership platforms, you'll notice that Memberium is not one of the options. So I'm going to go back. I don't really need a membership direct integration, and I'll show you why. If I go to view settings for autoresponders, I have active campaign set up, but I'm actually going to sync it to a different active campaign account. So I'm going to deauthorize the one that's in there because we don't use it anymore. And now I'm going to jump over to my active campaign. So this is my active campaign area. I'm going to go ahead and click settings. Over on the left, there's a little button that says developer. I'm going to click on that and you can see there's a URL here. So I'm going to go ahead and copy this URL, plug it into my API URL here. And then there's an API key here. I'm going to go ahead and copy that, plug that in right here, and then click authorize with active campaign. Now it says, congratulations, you're now authorized with active campaign. So now I'm going to go back to my homepage where I just created this Evergreen Profits Advisory here, and I'm going to click on edit. And now I'm going to finish what I was doing. So I'm going to jump over to behavior at the top, and now I'm going to add a behavior rule. So purchases the main product with active campaign. I'm going to add them to a new tag. And the tag I'm going to add them to is this one we were looking at earlier, this platinum tag. So if I jump back here, paste in this platinum tag and click save, on purchase, add new tag using active campaign. So now that's all I have to do. When somebody checks out, it's going to add them to my active campaign list and it's going to apply that platinum tag. Now, inside of ActiveCampaign, I did build an automation already that syncs up with Memberium. You just follow the directions. When you purchase Memberium, if you're using that, they will give you the directions on how to set this portion up. But essentially, when the Platinum tag is added, they get subscribed to our list called Platinum Advisory. It sends out their membership email with their username and password. And this little code here actually is what generates the password. So the tag is added through ThriveCart when they purchase. And as soon as that tag is added, it automatically generates a password for them, sends them email with their username and password, and then adds them to a mailing list for our advisory portal. And that's it. Everything is now set up. So now when somebody comes to this checkout page, enters their name and email address, and then checks out with PayPal, they will automatically get added into our Memberium account. And that's how easy it is.